Hey guys, this is awkward. I'm just kidding, I already shaved. I was actually just cleaning up a little. So anyways, as you can tell, the mustache is gone. Juarez has been banished. If you don't know who Juarez is, which you probably don't, he is my Hispanic alter ego for when I grow out my mustache. So yeah, my shave a mustache. It was a extremely difficult decision.
See that?
I miss Juarez. He's a good friend of mine. So yeah, I didn't do anything yesterday. How many times do I like a video? Like, if you're watching this, like, tell me how many times I like scoff. I have like nasal problems or something. So yeah, yesterday, watched WrestleMania. That was an awesome WrestleMania. Except I'm really pissed that The Rock won. I mean, he had to, he was going to, and if he didn't, everyone would have raged. So, I understand now, especially since now that Brock fucking Lesnar is back. I watched Raw, I am so stoked. Brock Lesnar is back. Yes, like everybody's coming back, like Lord Tensai debuted or whatever, and it's actually like, it's A-Train. What the hell? Like everybody's coming back, I mean, because The Rock's staying, and I'm stoked. The Jericho-Punk feud is like heating up, which is pretty sweet, because I love both of them. So yeah, that's all I did, almost. Yeah, that was pretty much my entire day. I watched that. And then I watched... Yeah, because I woke up at like 3 and then I watched it. It was nearly 4 hours and then... And then I watched Raw. I don't know. Yeah, I watched YouTube and stuff and then I watched Raw. Oh, and I watched the Hall of Fame ceremony, which was cool. Yeah. And then I watched more YouTube. And then I'm reading 8-Bit Theater again because I never finished it, and I forgot everything that happened. So yeah, and then today, I don't know actually what I'm doing today. I have literally no plans, except missing Juarez. If I was like, why don't I always do that? If I had like a better camera, like if I had like a Canon or something, I would actually totally do, like, long vlogs, or actually editing. Well, I mean, when it warrants me actually editing. Yeah, if Vegas, if putting it out as an AVI didn't take up so much freaking space, I would totally, like, do longer vlogs more often, like... Well, not longer vlogs more often. I would do, like, edited vlogs more often. So, yeah. I'm gonna go. It's almost 5:30. I should probably go to sleep. You've heard me ramble on for too long. Goodbye, Internet!